hi. I'm pretty sure five kids haven't gone missing. Because if five kids gone missing, then why would... Then how were animatronics exposed to them kids? That is the problem. Because at Chuck E. Cheese, mascots can do that. People can do that. And that's all. So how are animatronics? How can animatronics do that? Well, that's the problem. Because if animatronics can do this, then how? But I think what really happened is five kids haven't gone missing in 1980s. I mean 1985. Because, well, maybe they just made it up and it's just not true. I don't believe it. Because if that happened, then how is that going to happen?